I'm Mitali. I am working with Servify as a product manager. And before joining Servify, I was working with Google. And from there, I took a short break and moved to Hong Kong with my husband. So after I came back to India, I found out about Servify. I realized that they are solving a problem for me as a customer, where I can manage all my bills at one place. I can keep track of the warranties and everything. And it intrigued me, and therefore I reached out to Sri on LinkedIn. He called me over for a meeting, and once we got into the conversation, I realized that there's so much more that Servify is doing. It's a complete after sales service management platform. The whole platform goes deeper than what I can see as a customer on an interface. And also another interesting thing happened in that conversation. I gave certain inputs for the app and web, and Sri got them implemented on the same day. Those inputs were incorporated, and it felt so good because the tech team here is so quick. And this is what a product manager looks when a strong tech team, when they have to work with someone. So that's when I knew that this is where I have to work. And that whole conversation converted, and I joined Servify soon after that. Now in Servify, I'm working as a product manager. I get to understand what clients are looking for, the various brands that we are offering solution to, what are their requirements, what are their pain points. So I try and understand those and figure out a good solution for them. As a product manager, we are improving our product as the company is growing, and we are now going global, and the whole solution is going global. Most memorable project was launching Europe, Servify Europe, our operations in Europe. I was there in Europe at the client site, and I was coordinating with our tech team here. The whole setup had to be done. This was the first time we were going live in Europe in a new country. The whole tech team was so supportive. At that point, they were working for three different geographies. At the same time, they were supporting China, India, as well as Europe. And it felt so good that I have their support even sitting remotely, and we were able to do this launch so smoothly, and I was able to be back in time for Diwali. I've got an opportunity to work with the leadership team here. I've worked very closely with Sri, I've worked very closely with Ajay, Ratnesh, Ranjit, almost everyone here, and I get to learn so much from them, people management skills and the whole business planning and how are they envisioning the whole Servify's journey. So it's a lot of learning for me. One fun thing at Servify is that there is no hierarchy as such, and everybody's so free and open. Like, for example, every Friday, Ranjit, our CTO, he comes and tells, guys, let's go out. And after a tiring week, and you know, it just feels so good that there are people who care about you, and we're still going out together, and this company is just more than company, and we feel like a family and friends here. Lastly, I'm so glad that at Servify I found people who are at the same energy level as I, which just makes the whole life at Servify so much fun.